Hi, I'm Senator Sue Serino, here with another busy week in review. If you joined me the last couple of weeks, then you know that up in Albany, I've been actively engaged in negotiating a final budget that delivers for residents of the 41st District. Beyond the budget, I am especially excited to announce that I have been named to serve on the Senate's new task force on workforce development. As a small business owner, I saw firsthand the devastating effects a shift in the economy can have on our workforce. I get it, and I know just how important it is to provide New York workers with real effective training that empowers them to succeed in our ever-changing economy. This task force will serve as a vehicle to do just that, so be sure to check back for updates. Back home, I had the honor of volunteering at Meals on Wheels of Greater Hyde Park, whose March for Meals campaign to combat senior hunger is in full force. According to Meals on Wheels, there are over 600,000 New York seniors struggling with hunger and over 1 million seniors isolated living alone. Those numbers are staggering, but our local chapters are making major strides to combat those statistics in our communities. To see how, head on over to the Aging Resource Center on my Facebook page. On Friday, I had the opportunity to join fellow elected officials in giving a budget update to hundreds of local teachers at Poughkeepsie Middle School. And over the weekend, I was honored to head over to the high school to welcome dedicated parents to the district's Parent University, where they learned how to help their children make the most of their opportunities. These events all had one thing in common. They were all about the students. It was only fitting then that I got to meet so many students at the 56th annual Dutchess County Regional Science Fair. I was blown away by the bright young minds and their innovative projects. Our kids are our future. And if these kids are any indication, that future is looking pretty bright. And that's your week in review.